sitting pose, you can lie down on the ground. Just for once, we will drop our all the worries, all the thoughts. We'll take a deep inhalation and prepare ourselves for this contemplation without any force. We'll see as it is. Release the body by scanning. Just by visualizing the body. By visualizing what is inside the body, the inflow of the energy. Each breath I go deeper into myself. Each exhalation I remove all the knowledge. We'll contemplate on the sounds of all. We'll create these sounds from within ourselves. Each vibration will take us there. Just for now, we come back to this experience of chanting. We'll chant the sound of Akara. Take a deep inhalation and chant all together.
Ah.
which takes us deeper into our consciousness. Experience how this sound is related to specific parts of our body. Wherever our attention goes, we make ourselves prepare for not to fall asleep by being aware of the effect of this sound in the body, in the mind, in the self. We contemplate on the sounds of We'll experience how it makes us experience. Thank you.
Thank you.
we have experienced what needs to be experienced. We have contemplated on these effects, this vibration. We'll keep this energy pure, spread it in ourselves and around us by seeing the harmony with these vibrations within us. That leads into our good speech, to good action, leads to good thoughts. We have removed those impurities which was covered on the self. We will not get attached by any of these experiences. We will see them as we see these clouds, this river, mountains. We will be prepared for the activities in our life. By being in the state of equanimous, using this tranquility which we have just experienced with the help of sound. We have almost completed, we are in the end of this session. We will bring our awareness back on this physical sense. By acknowledging the movement of the fingers and the toes, by acknowledging the movement in the breath, we make sure that we are sound enough to do those activities, to be around, so that we do not disturb. We'll experience the effect of this vibration not just now in our sleep, in our next day, and seeing the how it has created this deeper effect. We make sure every time we take this time out for ourselves to relax ourselves into this busy life, so that we are prepared, so that we are one, so that we have will. We will gently allow ourselves to turn and we'll experience the movement to come up, to lift up, to rise up. Very gently you acknowledge this movement, the shift of these vibrations within us, experiencing each part of our body. We'll keep this energy inside within us, by being aware where to utilize and how. We will be aware of the effects. Experience the difference between lying down and how we are now sitting. Experience the breath, how it was earlier and how it is now. experience that joy, that happiness within us. Just by giving this time to ourselves, that immense amount of joy jumping around.